All right, you got this. You got this. I see what you're going for. This is gonna be epic. Oh.
When you gonna dive me some of that pretty horma, dude?
What do you mean, man? You said you didn't like it. You talked to me in your video, which I watched. You said I'm Glitter Boy.
Hey, Glitter Boy is a good term.
Don't act like I don't. You think I don't watch your videos? Listen, but I did watch it. Listen, I saw you, Glitter Boy.
Listen.
You think this is the hotness? You think this is Glitter Boy? This is the hot. Look at this.
I think. I want
hotness,
green.
Hotness.
I want
hotness,
green.
Hotness. What is up, the world? This is your friendly neighborhood Slipgeater here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things with Zuljan. What up, man? Oh, man, it's a poop water. It's raining a poop. Hallelujah. How's it going, man? How you doing?
Good, man. How are you, brother?
I'm doing great, man. You know what we should do today?
Play poopsketball.
Poopsketball? Seriously?
What would be a name for it? We've been talking about this.
Poopsketball. That's the perfect name.
I think, or you know what we could call it for short? Let's go shoot some poops.
Let's go shoot some poops, man. So we are going to shoot some poops,
mm-hmm.
And we need to make a poopsketball court.
Right, and it's going to be like a horse format, y'all. Like you can't jump shot poop, okay? You can't jump into the air and do anything.
Yeah.
So we're thinking that it would just be like shots, and we need a goal and a court and all sorts of stuff.
Yeah. So we got all these things we made with our brains and mm-hmm. this whatever. So I'm thinking three wide.
Yeah, but it put it at a different point.
Put it at a different point. What?
Look, like one's higher and one's lower.
Yeah, we'll have to fix it. We got to fix it for
sure.
All
right, we're going to have to fix it. Okay.
We're going to have to make some pillars, but three wide, you're thinking?
I was maybe 5x5?
Five?
5x5 going to be too much?
Five?
Five?
We could.
How many you got?
Did you make some pillars, man?
I made two.
Score one right down here in the middle.
All right, let's see here. Where is my pillars? Here's my pillars.
Also,
I'm gonna put it in poop slot four.
I think we need to slow down on the stems, man.
Wait.
Put it right here in the middle. Right here.
In the middle?
So okay. That it's like holding it up. No, so that's like holding it up.
It didn't want to do that.
Yeah, you gotta like finagle it.
Oh.
There you go. Right. Now check this out, man. It. Now we go like this. Demolish that bad boy. One of these, mm-hmm. bam,
and
even.
Put a roof. Yay!
Yep, now it's even.
You know what we didn't say?
What?
Thank you guys so much for the support on the last video in this series.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for hitting the like button for us, man. Both me and Zuljan are really just appreciative. Thank you guys so much for your support. And if you like the video, hit the like button, peeps. Hit it, smash it, kill it!
You do it a lot better.
Do you know I can actually do it, even though that was a sped up video, I can do it. At the sped up speed with the sped up voice. Ready? Hold on. Kind
of,
sort of.
Lay off the stimulants. You have a stimulant problem. I have a new thing for you to try today.
What's that, man?
Well, it's the other. Okay. It's the other side, man. It's the other side of the coin.
Oh, I don't know if I need any downer.
It would slow you down a little bit, man. No.
Who doesn't want that? Everybody loves it. So we can go like that. Now throw another pillar down right here, man.
Oh, I don't have any more pillars.
We had this two. Okay, we can get more.
Yeah, I could. Oh, look, wood right here. I see it.
Okay. And then we got to try to make a basketball, like, backboard thingy kind of deal. I feel like it's going to be a little bit tough. Yeah, hoop.
I don't see pillars.
What they used to say in MTV Jams? It was like, boom shock, not MTV Jams, NBA Jams. Boom shakalaka, remember that, man? NBA
yeah,
Jams?
Boom shakalaka was definitely, everybody used that for a little while.
I know, and they're like, he throws a brick, something like that. That was in that was in NBA Jams too.
So where do you want me to put this pillar?
Right down here, man, right on this
In the middle? All right, mm-hmm. Oh, there we go.
Oh yeah. Now, it's a thing. So we kind of got a 3x3 here. You were thinking bigger, though, maybe?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Let's do 5x5.
Oh man. All right. So let's, like you were saying,
two more on each side.
Let's get working. Okay. Go ahead.
I got how much stuff do you need?
Well, we're gonna
we need to make thatch what?
Really, pillars is what we're going to need. We need probably 10 or 15 pillars. That would be a good thing to start with.
Okay.
And then I think I'm running low on thatch stuff and things. So let's do a little bit.
What? All right. I got thatch coming out of my ears.
Let me see. I'll go back to base. Let's do some building and then BRBs. What do you think?
All right.
Oh, 360. Nice. All right. BRBs, peeps.
And we're back.
And we're back. And everything. Look at this. Look at what we've done.
This is a 5x5 area of the nicest carpet, the shag 70s carpet.
Now, you just pooped on the carpet. What the crap?
Listen.
Oh, no.
It's that feeling of comfort, man. I was just relaxing so good.
Where the... Where's the poop go when you poop on the thing?
It's scotch guarded, man.
Well, that's not good because when we throw poop for the poop skip ball, is it just going to fall through? Okay, no, the big poop skip ball.
It's poops, big poops. Don't it's fall. Scotch guarded, not boulder proof.
Yeah, it's not
all right. All right. So I have a concept for a goal. Are you ready?
Right. Yep.
You ready?
Do this. Okay. Make a goal,
I'm going to try to make it aesthetic. Now, aesthetic is not necessarily functional, but we're I want to try it. Okay? Okay, so what I'm thinking, I thought about metal, but if this screws up, then it's not going to be good. Okay, so we got to do this.
Got that? What? I think I know what you're doing.
It was supposed to be wood. Okay, but fine.
You
want to
do a wood one?
No. Stop.
You want to do a wood one? Is that what you want?
No.
Is that what you want?
Now we need a backboard.
You need a backboard, homie. I got a thatch wall. You want to use that, or you want to use wood?
I'm going to use wood.
Oh, look at it, man. See? It looks like a hoop.
That's a perfect goal, man.
It's a poop.
Perfect.
Okay. Now, can poop skiballs go through there? Oh,
no. You backboarded it.
Oh, do you have a poop skiball?
Hold on. Wait, I think I do. Oh, wait. I got two. I got two.
Throw one up there, man.
All right. You ready?
Wow, you get way far back. All right.
You read it? This is going to be a three-point. Oh, wait.
No, you missed it.
Oh,
I got stuck. All right, let me try a couple here.
A big problem.
This is a big problem. I don't think I can.
This is a big problem.
I don't think I can get. I got it. I got
it.
Oh,
you got it. Got it. Yeah. Good rebound.
All right, let me. Good hustle. All right, let me see if we go. Look at it.
Oh.
It was in and out. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Give me that. All right.
Here we go. No.
Oh, you got it.
Oh. See, I feel like
still none. This is hard.
Yeah, I think that this is. It looks awesome. Like it looks like a hoop. You know, it looks awesome, but it's going to be really tough to get stuff through there. I don't think it's going to work out, man.
I was worried about.
Wait, what's
it's still hard. It's
what's the basketball term?
Help
me. I'm missing my sports gene completely.
Space Jam.
Boom shakalaka.
Yeah, boom shakalaka. There it goes.
Boom goes the dynamite. See, so I'm thinking that what we can do maybe is try to do something a little bit different, which won't look as good, but will be like more functional.
Mm-hmm.
You want to try that?
Uh-huh.
All right. That means, let's not tear it. We could just tear the whole thing down. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Bye, hoop.
Oh!
All right. So let's work on. I think what we're going to need to do is, let's make some wood stuff. I think that looked a lot better. I think you were right there.
I do have. Do you need pillars?
No.
Oh.
I think what we're going to need is, let's test it. We could do it with thatch, I think. Something like this.
Okay.
And then.
You can make like a little box, maybe?
Oh, it won't do it. Hmm. Huh. You know what? We may need to put. This is going to be confusing. May need to take a minute and test and do stuff and
test
things.
Some
and
stuff.
DRBs. Yeah.
Okay, buddy. Sounds good.
Beer bees.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah. It's raining. All right. So never mind. Let's go over here. So here's the idea, I think.
You look so right singing that in that gold costume you got there, buddy.
All right. So what we did is Zuljan actually showed me this really great trick that I didn't, I kind of knew about it, but not really. So
K-mode.
If you're trying to play something like, see, I'm trying to place this fence foundation and you hit K. Now you can go backwards and forwards. You don't really have to, or left and right too.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really twist, but you can kind of see where you're placing stuff. So we use that to place a fence foundation.
You could zoom out hardcore too, man.
Yeah, yeah. And then I made a little box under here. So what we're going to be able to do with this, so that's the box. Let's cover that back up like a so. Now, how high do we want our poop skip-ball net to be? So we could go like this.
It's going to be big, and it's going to be very, very easy to get. What the heck's going on up here? Oh, somebody's flying up there, I think.
Who's flying up there?
All right, I just saw two birds. I was like, they sure are heading straight.
So we could go like that. See, I feel like that's too low.
Way too low.
All right. So that means, oh, man. All right, let's demolish this wall. We need our backboard, and then... We should be able to. Oh no, wait. Oh no, wait. Oh wait. I think we're gonna have to go like this and then demolish this.
Is that not gonna fall?
Oh,
no,
crap.
It's gonna fall.
Hmm.
Going to fall.
Hmm. So we can only go two higher. Oh man. We can only go two higher than the foundation.
What about if we do the little the fence foundations trick? Oh wait.
You this already, is tricky,
we do
man.
Have the
yeah, the fence foundations, I did make them under there, but you can only go so we can make a floaty wall, but it has to be really low, which would not work. This is tricky, man. This is tricky.
Yeah, this is weird. What if we it's not going to look good. What if we had one of the foundation like the pillars running straight through it?
Well, I don't think
that would work either.
I don't think that's good either. Do you have any more? We need more wood walls.
I have one wood wall.
We need wood wall. What I'm thinking we're going to end up doing is something like this, dude. I think we're going to end up doing this, where if we go like this, we're going to have edges on it. So place another one over on this side.
Hold. I thought I had a snap point up top. Maybe I didn't. Place one on top right here.
Well, on the other side, I think we're going to have a little outline. You know, unfortunately, right now, I think we've got to take a second and get more wood and do some more.
I do have two more walls, buddy. Let's see. So you want the outline, like, here.
Let me see.
And another one right here.
Real quick, I should be able to get some stuff and things going over here.
And the outline shouldn't be bad. We could have actually made it with door frames, too, but that wouldn't look that great.
Where's that walls at? All right, I got four more walls. I'm coming back with walls.
Come on back, homie.
Walk it slow. I'm on fire.
I'm
going
to practice my Space Jam technique right quick.
You're going to do space? You're going to use Space Jam technique? I'll never.
That was.
You know,
come
that
on
you're
and
amazing.
Slam and welcome to the jam.
What is that? What is that?
That's Space Jam, man. You never heard the song?
That was Mike
69
Tyson's,
Boys.
Mike Tyson, right?
No. Mike 69 Jordan. Boys.
Mike Jordan, right?
Mike, no. Oh, yes, Mike Jordan and Bugs Bunny. Mike Tyson.
Wait, know, Mike Tyson don't play basketball.
I'm sorry.
How in the crap?
That was so...
Oh, crap.
What'd you do?
Oh, man, it keeps doing the weird
God,
thing.
Oh, my God, you're demolishing walls.
I need one wall. Do you have any walls? Oh, wait, I got one.
Can I make one? No, I can't.
It won't... Oh, man, like, I can place one here, but I can't place one higher up. That is so tricky, man. This hoop was so... Oh, man.
All right, it's a big tube now.
We got I just pooped a little bit. But, all right,
it was squirty. Sounded like a wet whoopee cushion.
Yeah, I've been eating a lot of Thai food.
Did it tie your stomach in knots?
Tied me up. Tied
get
me
it?
Up.
Tied you up in the bathroom.
So, all right, so this ain't gonna work. Let's brainstorm, man.
All right, buddy.
All right, BRBs. And we're back, and this is it. We've decided to regress to our aesthetic design because all other designs were super difficult for some reason. And
that's
it's
right.
perfect.
It is perfect. So
it's
we
perfect.
Moved it back. We moved it back, and how do you like the shadow? We did this just because of the shadow. The
shadow's
because this little
really
thing sticks right in here. That's where the poop needs to go.
Yep.
And then Slip built some awesome walls, and then I said something about billboards, and he was like, wait, put the billboards where the walls are. So now there's billboards where the walls were.
Now we got billboards.
And it's a court, man. This is a freaking court.
This is
and last but not least, these are scoreboards.
These are scoreboards.
We got some paintbrushes and dyes in here.
I'm
and as
grabbing
you might
mine.
Notice, there's only yeah, you go ahead.
What color? I want to be blue.
Okay, I knew you wanted to be blue. And I got something for you.
Alright, what do you got? You sinking down in the court. Am I sinking into the court?
Maybe a little bit. Here you go.
What is it? Oh baby! Shirts versus skins?
It's gonna be some straight up jerseys.
I look like a ninja. Painter. Put your pants on, man.
So let me load up my paintbrush here.
Elden Ring stick can't be stopped. I got my sign on my side.
Oh wait. Shift. That's right.
Shift for the big line. You're just getting a huge thing. Oh, because I was gonna leave space so that we could write out the game for poop.
I was just gonna put my score next to it.
I'm gonna write you on.
Oh, I got you. So you're gonna put like POOP.
POOP, because that's what we're playing. This isn't horse, peeps. This isn't pig or horse.
This is poop.
This is poop.
Right. Erase painting.
All right. Who's gonna go first?
Oh, you put a slippy heart.
Yeah, I put a slippy heart on it.
You could go first, homie.
All right. So
you got poop?
Oh crap! I accidentally threw it. Oh, that wasn't my shot. That was my
mulligan.
Shot. All right. I'm gonna go for right in the middle on this crease. Wait, no. Let me see here.
You got to stay there once you shoot. That way I can go to it. I know it's going to be like reflex to move, but if you make it, I want to have to go to it.
Oh, right.
Oh, my
God. First
shot,
nailed it.
All right.
Come over there. Right there.
Okay.
Let me get my poop.
Dude, that was a shot and a half.
I'm pretty good at this game. I mean, I've been practicing.
Oh! Air poop.
Now, do I write poop? How does this work?
No, I got to pee.
You gotta
pee. When you miss a shot, not really. I don't have to go to the bathroom. You know what I mean?
Right. No, I got you.
So, I have to write a pee. So,
write your pee, man. Write with your pee.
All right, I got a pee so far.
Oh, this is a spectator.
And the crowd goes wild.
All right, you ready for this one?
Uh huh. Gonna make another hard one.
Oh no!
Phew.
All right.
Okay, right. I'm gonna go for like the classic three-pointer here.
Oh, the three-point shot.
Yeah.
See this action happen. I don't think you're even gonna hit the backboard.
You don't think so?
Nope.
I think you're crazy.
I bet you $100.
Oh, I should have bet with you.
No, I said hit the backboard. You didn't hit the backboard. We gotta get your poop out of there. All right, got it.
All right.
I'm gonna stand right. Yeah. Also, in case you guys are wondering, because some people might be asking, you can't jump and throw poop at the same time, unfortunately.
You cannot.
You cannot.
Cannot.
All right, check this cheeto.
Oh, man, you're using the...
What? No, I'm just
The crosshairs?
Oh! Oh, man.
All right. I'm going to try for another sneaky one.
That's so far back, dude. Oh, look, he's using the cheat.
I learned from the best.
Oh. Didn't even hit the hoop, homie.
Yeah, it's a little bit too far. All right.
I'm going from up from downtown, or uptown, from uptown.
Oh,
right
over it,
the hoop.
Right over it.
Where did it go? Oh, it landed. Oh no.
hey, water break. Water break, man.
Oh, you need one.
Water break.
I don't think I can get this piece of poop.
We need Bobby Boucher.
Bobby Boucher.
Oh man, I think
it's gone.
See if I could get this rebound.
It's gone. It's gone.
Oh yeah. Oh man, I can't believe.
It's all right. I got more.
That's like when you're a kid and the ball goes over the fence.
Yeah, it sticks.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't get it. Oh, well. Okay. All right. We're going to have to set up a few ball boys. I wonder if the pig moles make medium poop. Do they? I think medium poop would be perfect.
I like the big poops.
I do like the big poops, too.
Are you going for another three? What are you doing, a three-pointer?
No, I'm going to do something a little bit more spectacular.
You do a spectacular shot? What is this? Spectacular. Okay, what are you doing? You're not even on a court. What was that?
What happened? I was trying to make it go through from underneath. That's my mulligan for the game. All right.
Oh, you mean...
I was going to do a backwards shot, yeah.
Oh, you mean like... Does this even count? Oh, what?
What? It did go through, but it went on top.
It went, oh, there it fell at the back. All right. That didn't work at all.
Oh, that's
that
how
terrible.
We should have tried to get the poo off the last time. Throw the poop at the poop to try to get the poop to fall down.
I don't know if poop interacts with the poop.
When we were in kindergarten and stuff, and the ball would go in the tree,
yeah.
we would kick the ball to hit the ball to make the ball fall.
Yeah, that could be it.
Mm-hmm. Watch this.
He's so far away, man. He's so far away.
So close, yet so far away.
Oh. Now
oh my God.
Can't be stopped right here, man.
I'm going to start taking the cheap route.
Right here, man.
Close like you do. All right.
Here it goes, peeps.
Oh, wait. Wrong key.
He's lining up with the cheap.
Wrong key.
Oh, he totally missed it.
With the cheap.
You gotta put your ooh. You gotta put your O up now.
Put my
you ooh. Got
I gotta put up my ooh.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna keep going to the same spot. This is working out for me.
Oh, that's terrible.
Oh!
Oh, I'm out. I'm out of. Oh wait, I don't even have to go in there. You missed, huh? Good.
I missed. But you gotta get your O. You got puh.
Well, I ran out of. Oh my God, that's so terrible, but it's okay.
It's perfect. All right, you got Poe. Oh, you just pooped on the poop court.
Oh, more balls. All right.
All right, he's lining it up. Look at the concentration. Oh, man.
Rebound.
You got that rebound action?
Rebound.
All right, here we go. Oh! Shoot. A little too much. A little too much on that, man. Too much pepper. Too much pepper, salt pepper.
Too much hoss and pepper.
Too much hoss and pepper.
Oh, I missed.
Oh! All right. Here we go. Oh, no. Not even close.
Dang.
Nothing. You got nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, nothing. I got nothing.
Oh, a rim job.
You got a rim job? Nice. and squirt. We need better physics.
We do need better physics. This is hard. We made a hard game.
Oh, zerp.
Oh, yes.
Oh!
Like the corn was coming through.
Bam! Oh, nailed the nice God. That can't be stopped right
oh,
here.
Oh, my God. All right.
So I say if you want to, what you can do, by the way, yeah, you can hold that out. And then if you press the poop button, it fires it like a poop missile.
Dang
oh,
it.
You got poo, homie.
I got poo.
Let me see that poo. Oh. Nice. You know I always have beginner's luck with games.
Uh-huh.
You know that. Oh, nothing. Nothing.
All right.
What was that?
Oh, that was messed
accident.
Up.
That was an accident. All right.
We're going to try something different.
Do right. over.
We're going to try something different. Oh, that would have been so epic, man.
Oh, man.
That would have been epic.
Oh, man. Got your poo?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Oh,
Oh, man.
All right, you got this. You got this. I see what you're going for. This is going to be epic.
Oh!
Most terrible angle ever.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh,
oh!
Oh. It doesn't, like, roll, man. That's funny.
No, it's...
Look at us, man. We're just playing in the rain. Playing football in the rain.
Oh, man.
Oh, that shot, man.
Those corner shots are so hard, dude.
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh, my God.
Baby, that's what's up.
Oh, my God.
This is it. Game winning the score. Game winning the goal.
This might be it.
Concentration's real.
Oh!
Oh! And our chicken dinner, baby! You ride on your thing. I'm riding my thing. I need more die. I need more die. Oh, I have more die. I already have.
Show off. This was fun, dude.
Like, now I always have fun. Can't be stopped.
But man, this was a lot of fun.
Yeah, man, that was fun. And you know what's funniest too is like I didn't really say anything. I'm completely missing my sports gene. This was super fun though.
Yeah, yeah, this was a good time, man. And we made something really cool. Like everybody in the on the island can enjoy
can play
this, man.
The poopskiball.
Yeah.
All right.
It's a good game.
GG's, man. If you guys like the video, brother. Wait, let's line up and do this. Amazing.
All right, 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 right.
In the rain with the fog and it's terrible.
Oh God.
We look
hey,
like,
you're my height. You're my height.
Is my knee like bent for you too?
Yeah,
like my leg fell
like,
through?
You're like doing a little kind of like a curtsy.
If you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite it as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.
Yeah, it's all in the ground.